Arthur, you look so old, bro. Yeah. Arthur looking like somebody's grandpa.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hey, cool.
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
This bro, Haku, is kind of cool.
Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool. We follow you.
Onale, this way.
Onale? Orale! Vamos!
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Oh, dale.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
Where's the other dude at? Oh, here he is.
First guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Got you. So, I'm gonna sneak past this one and get this guy. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. This man did a throwing knife. Okay.
Come on, we need to blow these cannons. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mikey.
Come on, partner, run!
They're like two brothers, bro. Just fighting for no reason.
Come on.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Let's move.
Goodbye. Do I have my shotgun out? Yes, sir. Pull this out.
Look out. I'm coming down the stand.
Okay. Oh no, get closer. What?
Let's go. Guard up in the tower.
Got you, got you, got you. Hold on. Hold on, lower your tone.
Head up the stairs and get the rest of them.
Got you, got you, got you. Whoa! Get out of my face. Wouldn't be me if I didn't loot.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here. Arthur, we'll have a better view. Come on! Let's pick them off before they get too close!
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. I missed. Getting too close though. Sit down. He keeps shooting twice, bro. Sit down.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
Gotta reload. Both of your guns.
Okay, boys. We are live.
Did not mean to do that.
Stand back.
Whoa,
being held in the workers' compound.
Nobody saw that.
You going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go.
The captain's in that.
Oh my gosh. I'm stuck.
Dodge. Eat up. Or smoke up. I can't, okay. Cigarette break. Don't smoke. Move. Bro, his reloading time is nuts. So slow.
Push up on them.
Hit him. Wah! Bow. That was all part of the. That was not part of the plan. That was not time. Wouldn't be me if I didn't loot, Dwar. Alright, let's go. I knew he was gonna be behind the door. Who is this dude?
I got you now.
Oh, it's you, okay.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us. Is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Who are you?
Eventually, I'm sure we will.
Huh? No way. Do you want me to shoot somebody? Oh, wait.
Hey, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
Did they really want me to shoot Dutch?
Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed better men than you fools.
I'm confused. Hold on. What do they want me to do right now? What do they want me to do? Like, I'm scared that this has like a little time limit and I don't have time to evaluate the situation of the concept of the situation. You know what I'm saying? So it says
enough.
It said
I've had enough.
Kick the gun,
Arthur. The rifle,
sure.
Here,
what
you saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
Oh, we were saving the captain. Yo. I thought the dude on the floor was the guy we were supposed to kill, but we were saving the captain. See, sometimes I'd be forgetting, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, no worries.
My cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Golly, he got blasted. Look at him. Get his hat. Okay. We don't need it.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped? I didn't see him.
Pull out your gun.
I
can't pull out my gun. I can't pull out my gun. Here we go. Blasted. Oh, that's not even my rifle. Blasted. Who's next? Blasted. Who's next? Blasted. Okay. Right there.
Another one. Shoot him.
Where?
Just get to that boat. Look up on the left, this one on the left.
Got him. Goodbye. I'm a sharpshooter. I do this, bro. I missed. But guess what? Move. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Goodbye.
Let's go!
Nice. Oh! Goodbye. Oh, there's one right there. Okay.
Hey! Fusa is up there, I
think. In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
Whoa! Just shoot him up! Or not.
Another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Well, here it is. Use it. Fire again. Bruh. Oh, you wanted me to kill him. I thought we was knocking it down. What? Bro, what am I shooting at? Thank you. I don't know where I was shooting at. Like Corey would say, now you know he did.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you going to be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. We survived.
Just about.
Bruh. What is this game?
With the murder on the beach and a burning out of women fucking ain't innocent. For a summer, that's a fishy march of turkey in the seats. Get the fuck out of my way. Don't give a fuck, they gon' buy you. I just might go to the side. Give me a sack of my bag. Nigga running up on me.